Here we're told that the pH is equal to 4.93, so we can solve.